Hello, mom. I've made this circuit. It is like this, in which there's a battery, there is a switch which I've made using safety pins, two different safety pins. Then I have taken this one, two pencils, from which one end I have sharpened both the ends, and one end is connected to the wire through tape, and the other end is free to dip it into different solutions to check whether they conduct electricity or not. So let's start. So this is a basic solution. I have dissolved baking soda in water, so it's an aqueous solution. And this is an acidic solution in which I have mixed lemon juice into water, so it's also an aqueous solution. So I'll show you that both bases and acids conduct electricity. So in this experiment, I'll conduct the electricity through graphite. So first I'll take the basic solution. So now you can see the bulb is glowing. And this is a plastic mug, so if I'll touch this mug, so then the electricity will not glow, then the bulb will not glow. But when I am putting it in the solution, so the bulb is glowing. Similarly, when I do this into the acidic solution, the bulb glows. So this shows that both the acidic and basic solution conduct electricity.